Welcome to our channel Trending on Netflix. Let's go ahead with the video. Let's set apart the boilerplate whodunit right here, and have a take observe Vargas. Who is that this intense, barely rumpled girl with the steely eyes? She admits she is a greenhorn on the civil guard, however includes herself like a confident, stoic vet who's visible at all. She's committed, she won't be driven around, she looks like the kind who lives totally for her job and is going again to a carefully embellished condominium with three t-shirts and a couple of shipment pants with inside the closet, a lonely bottle of moldering ketchup with inside the refrigerator and a naked bed at the floor. So what's her harm? If whatever goes to compel us to maintain watching Bitter Daisies, it'll be to discover extra approximately its protagonist. The teleplay fleshes out the private lives of a number of its assisting characters, however famous diddly squat approximately Vargas, besides that she doesn't take care of undercooked steak, with inside the episode's most effective scene providing a smidgen of humor. She's written as an amalgam of Emily Blunt and Sicario and Elizabeth Moss in Top of the Lake, with a sprint of Timothy Oliphant and justified chop-busting swagger, tossed in, she doesn't hesitate to hard up shady sorts who don't need to spill the beans. And then comes the serial killer thing, which summons Clarice Starling, and we marvel if Vargas Sour Daisies are her model of the screaming lamps. Also subscribe to our channel and press the bell icon for more Netflix movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Lieutenant Rosa Vargas is a civil guard officer dispatched to a rural network in northern Spain to research a younger girl's disappearance. Mirias is the form of small metropolis wherein all people are aware of all people else and appears like a storytelling tool tied tightly to Roger Ebert's law of economy of characters. She companions with a neighborhood cop, Morosion, who's used to operating in an area wherein, not anything a whole lot happens. He desires to shrug off the case, insisting the lacking lady is only a troublemaker and runaway. But Vargas squaddies on, looking down and with no trouble stumbling upon clues, which includes one linking the lacking lady to Moro's daughter. Among the townsfolk are numerous would-be red herring characters who might also additionally recognize something approximately the lacking girl, an untrustworthy auto store owner, an eccentric kleptomaniac who suffered mind harm in an accident, a mild-mannered own circle of relatives guy moonlighting as a prostitute soliciting panty sniffer. In the very last moments, Vargas glances at a few forensic proofs in a faraway locale and proclaims that they're looking for a serial killer. Surprise! Lazy Murias has a darkish and seedy underbelly, and Vargas is right here to show it. The season is to be had on Netflix. Thanks for staying here till the end for more movies, web series, reviews, news and updates. Subscribe to our channel Trending on Netflix and hit the like button. Also share with your friends.